understand. Sweetheart, I understand. I can't. I'm literally walking into a meeting right now.
All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
Be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds?
That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house.
Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so a gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace.
Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing.
Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too.
Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. It's my daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
Thank you. sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? What? I mean, she thinks her family's still alive? Oh man, you killed them years ago! Oh, Lord. All those dear mommy letters? I've been writing them myself! Well, with Ashley, my daughter's help, I told her it was for a pen pal. She's a real tearjerker, my Ashley. I really think she's got the stuff to be a writer one day. You know, she wrote this poem in the third grade. Made me and the wife bawl like babies.
He's alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Pull through that! Fucking savages! Go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.